I am not an English literature student to teach anybody communication, and I'm not graduate even to teach them. So I was taught communication in my college. So I'm whatever bit I know about communication, I'm just helping them out how to overcome the stage fear and how to become a good communicator. I used to feel very scared whenever I was asked to come forward to talk something for the class discussion, for any group discussions. I used to shake a lot. I used to fumble. I used to make so many mistakes. Today, I don't feel scared to stand in front of 20 people, 100 people and talk. Today, I can talk very confidently without any fear. I have overcome my speaking skill through attending the communication skill in my college days. So the main motive of my communication skill workshop is to help them to overcome the stage fear and to improve the English. So that's it. I hope you guys gonna enjoy our workshop. Because you are not doing time management. Okay, you are lacking in the time management. So, for doing your work very effectively, you have to follow time management. That's very important.
body and went for a walk. While he was coming back from the walk, he saw a bird in the ground. He took the bird in his home and gave him good food to eat. And one day, while he was seeing out of his window, he saw many birds flying in the blue sky. He thought that it's wrong to keep the bird in the cage. So he freed the bird. The moral of the story is, we should be kind to animals.
Well, my name is Abhijit Atarji and I'm sitting in class 7 and my school name is Dog Secondary School, Wakro. And I'm telling you a story. The story name is Monica's Outing. So I will start. There is a little girl, her name is Monica. She is 9 years old. On Friday morning, she wakes up from his bed. And she is planning to see a movie with her friends. And then she stands up from his bed and she wears her new dress. And then she brushes her teeth. And then she told her mother to give him breakfast. The breakfast was chapati and potato fry. And then she puts her new shoes and out from the house with her friends and say bye to her parents.
Mary Gina. I study in class 6. My school name is Apna Vidya Bhavan. Today I'm gonna tell you the story of the lost dog. It was a rainy day. Mary and Mario was walking in a park. They suddenly saw a little dog. The little dog was fully wet, dirty and was shivering. The two girls felt very bad for the dog. So they decided to take the little puppy home with them. Then Mary and Mario gave a bath to the dog and gave him milk. They named the dog Rocky and Rocky comfortably fell asleep. The moral of the story is, we should help others in whatever condition they are. Thank you.
Puzzles milana aur naye friends se milna aur sabse acha laga mujhe games.
That's it. Then how did you find the video editing session?
वीडियो कैसे एडिट करते हैं. मैं तो पहले ऐसे वीडियो बना सकता था, लेकिन अभी मैम हम लोग को सिखाया है कि कैसे वीडियो बनाना है, अच्छे से इफेक्ट्स कैसे डालते हैं, उसके बाद म्यूट कैसे करते हैं, बैकग्राउंड म्यूजिक कैसे डालते हैं, उसके बाद अच्छे से वीडियो कैसे बना सकते हैं, वो मैम सिखाए. तो थैंक यू मैम.
वेट डोंट लाफ, यू विल टेल सॉरी, स्टॉप दैट.
फॉर ये सेशन बहुत अच्छा लगा है. यहां में हम खेलना ये सब मतलब हम खेलना सिखाए, पजल सिखाए, ये सब सिखाए. हमको खेलना सबसे अच्छा लगा है.
तुमको खेलना सबसे अच्छा लगा?
ऑब्वियसली सब बच्चे का खेलते
हैं. देन व्हाट न्यू थिंग डिड यू लर्न फ्रॉम हियर? एटिकेट, गुड मैनर्स, एडिटिंग,
good manners.
Did you find the time management useful?
Yes.
You'll adapt it?
Yes.
You'll implement?
Yes.